friendly chorus concert featuring our chorus and our concert choir, all under the direction of Mr. Luke Wenger. To begin, I introduce to you eight of our seniors that will lead us through our pamphlet. Please stand and sing for National Anthem.
Bursting in air. and I'm alum, Ms. Emily Denise from Salisbury Freshman.
Thank you.
district festival, which we receive a superior rating.
Angel voices, O Lord.
because Poppy had said that was one of the audition requirements for Walt Disney World. And there'll be a trip that is afforded to the choir students next year. In a couple of weeks, there'll be a handout that will go out to the kids to like lay out some details, and there'll be a parent meeting. So that is why there's a holiday tune at a spring concert. But with the concert, I think concert choir will be the audition choir, and we spent a couple of weeks on it. And I really appreciate the effort that the seniors especially gave, because they're not going to be able to benefit. So I do appreciate the work that they did for the other class. So these kids just sound good on their own. I give them some music, and they're just dynamite. So the tune we're going to sing now, I recorded the first time we worked on it in class. Just so you have a little before and after. For your listening pleasure. And then also an appreciation for how far they've come. Thank you. a better appreciation if you see growth and you see where they first started.
Nanan Chirak is a Mongolian choral arrangement reflecting the KIHS relationship. Nanan Chirak is a Mongolian choral arrangement reflecting the close relationship between horses and humans. The rhythms in this piece mimic the sounds of a running horse. The 8 chestnut horses symbolize the Mongols' love for their native language and culture. Giddy up.
Featuring tenor soloist Stephen Dunn.
Thank you.
there's also words that go with it that are written by John Philip Sousa. So hopefully you will hear the chorus sing them over the Rogue Squadron band. And they will hear the words. Yes. Say yes. Good. We agree.
Thank you.
I really am. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.